President of India Droupadi Murmu administered the oath of office of the chairperson Lokpal to the former Supreme Court judge Ajay Manikrao Khanwilkar at a ceremony at the Rashtrapati Bhavan on Sunday. Former Justice Khanwilkar was appointed as the chairperson of the Anti-Corruption Ombudsman Lokpal last month.